This is the elevator at 444 Washington Street in New Bern. It's a Dover. Watch this. We'll come. Here she comes. That's where we are. Here it comes. Parts of the indicator are burnt. Here it is. Is it open? Very nice for Dover. Good cat view. Basic office building elevator, nothing special. Here are the buttons. There's the phone. No focus. 150 feet per minute, 2,500 pounds capacity. Wave high. Let's go for the ride. Oof. Rough start. I think this is my first Dover Classic I'm ever going to upload to YouTube. So this is pretty cool. You're at 5. Oof. Oof. Jesus. This is by 4.
It's got a 1.
Don't close too much button, I like that. Very basic office building elevator.
I like the handrails.
As you can tell, well, this big brother. Anyways, like I said, I like the handrails. They're all like, it was like one piece per wall frame, whatever it's called. 2,500 pounds for 16 people. Dover. And we'll take one more ride so we don't disturb any office tenants. This is the first floor. That's a little trick to do with Dovers. I do like the rear doors too. Let's do this. Just the startups and stops that need some TLC, if you know what I mean. I love my Dover Classic. This is probably from a 70s or 80s install, I believe. But I'll look it up on Google.
You're at 1. Must have been go out.
And yeah. Love those green doors. Cool vending machines. And there she goes. I also forgot to mention this is an elevator I also filmed about a very long time ago. And here's another fresh retake for y'all. And there's Washington Street, so. That's it.